Good evening, or morning, or afternoon. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Rudy Ponco.
And I am Jonathan Davis.
And it's time for some Outer Banks ASMR.
Now, the sole purpose of ASMR is to relax people. Mm. So today, we're going to use an assortment of objects to try and make you feel relaxed and stress-free.
So let's get this ASMR going, Pogues. Let's do this.
Make sure that you're wearing headphones for the absolute best experience. You start with these
little coins.
Delicious coins. So you drop it onto the...
I'm gonna drop it like it's hot.
Do it.
Oh. We know you like that. That's definitely the sound of gold hitting other gold.
Absolutely fantastic.
That sounds pretty nice.
It's a nice little fabric crank.
Cheers. That's my breakfast.
It's pretty good. I haven't had Twinkie in so long.
It's actually not bad. It's like,
yeah, it's pretty delicious.
What are you gonna do with that?
It's fantastic. Rudy, what do you want me to draw?
Draw me. Here goes.
I'm gonna draw a picture of Rudy Ponco while he continues to enlighten you with ASMR.
Alright, folks. Another great tip for ASMR is you gotta go to a beach with a full studio behind you. And take a little sand. And just rub it between your hands. Feel the earth between your hands. Look down at your hands. Your hands. And see what you just did and realize that sand's all over the place. How's that picture going, JD? Oh, damn, he's actually turned pretty good. Next thing you do, you're gonna grab a surfboard with your ASMR studio. And you're gonna run your fingers all over that board. There it is.
Here's mine.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's that drawing.
It's my beautiful co-star Rudy Ponco. In marker form.
Bob Ross who? Come on now.
Davis.
Just like that. By the way, this isn't how you wax a surfboard.
No, it is not.
But at the same
time, you should
time,
not wax your board like this.
This is not that tutorial. That is our next video here, though.
Oh, there's this. There's this.
There's that.
There song. It is.
You go stroke it. Stare at me.
Yeah. Stare. Don't break eye contact.
No, keep going. Just.
Didn't think you'd be turning up, did you? Thank you guys so much for stopping by. And Brady, please go check out Outer Banks Season 3,
which is now streaming on Netflix.
Sayonara, folks.